What is up, my boys? We are back with another banger video. So I'm here to talk to you guys about our new content coming out. It's Pages of the Cult Season 2. It's coming out next week. 1 week away from this video's release. It's coming out. That's it. Now it's time to talk about some old stuff. So, we're talking about Season 1. We're gonna recap the whole thing right now. For all you idiots. Buffoons, goofy goobers, TikTok users that can't concentrate on a season, you know, can't watch past 2 seconds. This is for you. So you can just like come in and come out, quick burst. Or like we'll keep your attention as long as we can. See, we'll have explosion here and a boom there and a blop right there. We'll keep your attention. Don't worry. Look, look, jingly keys right there. Pay attention. Don't go. So, episode 1 starts off with this girl, Camille.
Hey.
And she's going through the forest. So she goes around into the forest, Camp Crystal Lake, looking around to see if she finds anything. She finds nothing until he's there. Camera pans up and you see him. And they start running. Camille breaks her ankle 3 times, but that's only for me to see. You guys didn't see it. She really broke her ankle. She's right there. And then after a big old chase, you know, she waddles away out of the forest and then he stays there. She escapes. Episode 2 is when I come in, the star of the series, me. So, what happens is I'm doing this prank. I go to Home Depot, I pick up some shovels, some bags, some gloves, some trowels, some hoes.
Watch your profanity.
And then I get all the equipment I need to set up this awesome prank, and I put into action. The prank is I break into someone's house. Who may have been a recast of somebody else, but that doesn't matter. We break into their house. I ring the doorbell, ding dong ditch. Instead of ditching, I enter. So then they answer the door, and then I kill them.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's episode 2. So yeah. Episode 3, the third one, the trilogy. What happens? This one is we're back with Camille. She comes to some place, and she gets naked. And then we see her take a shower, and then while she's in the shower, naked, she gets a visit by someone, a very special man, the Christmas sweater wearing, butter knife finger having, fedora redditor wearing, pizza face son of a bitch, Freddy Krueger, yes, he's in this too, and he just starts giving him some spooks, turning off the light on and off like Nosferatu, and then gives her a FNAF jump scare, and then the Episode 4, the one that comes after 3. What happens in this one is I talk about doing a prank that I did before. Jingly keys, look, don't leave yet. Jingly keys, don't go yet. Stay, look, they're right here. They're jingling, don't go, stay. All right, anyway, let me be real with you, come here. What happened was we had an idea to do, it was like I was gonna kill her on a live stream, right? And we had everyone talking on a chat, and then we had, you know, everything was planned, and then we lost all the footage, and then the footage came out bad, and then the chat was lost. It was horrible. So then we optimized it. I'm talking to you for real now. This is me. You don't know who me is, but I'm talking to you now. But, what are we doing? What is this?
Later that same evening.
But yeah, so what we ended up doing, now we're back. So what I did was I talked about how the prank was this girl who was in a movie I wanted to be in. I go to this person's house, I break in, and they hit me with pepper spray. I get stabbed in the back. I get kicked in the ass, I get kicked in the stomach, like they're trying to give it to a child. It's basically what we're doing right now. This is repeating. What are we doing? There's nothing happened this season.
I apologize on what you're about to witness.
Jimmy Key, don't leave. Don't come back. Don't go yet. Look, the Jesus King, look, toilets. They're here. Look, Snats, he's over there. Look, it's a Ross. Aiden or Rick, you can pick. It's your choice.
A few moments later.
Episode 5, the one that happened after 4. We're almost to the end stretch, people. What happened, this one's about me again. I know, the main character, the best character in the series. Moi. So good, don't even know my name. What happens in this one is I'm doing another awesome prank. You know, I'm going to the forest, looking for people. I find this one guy and I kill him. He's black, but he wasn't the first one to die in the series, so. Progression. Woo! And then what happens is some big burly man is watching me. Turns out it's Jason. He saw me and he follows me and we get into a fight. And it's a very close fight. It's like right down the middle. I almost killed him. I was like this close. He was shaking his boots. He got lucky and he beat me. Just luckily, by the skin of his teeth, he beat me. By picking me up and stabbing me. But that's besides the point. I almost won. It was a fair fight.
Oh, shiver my timbers! Shut up, man!
Alright. Next episode. Episode 6. That's the one after 5 and before 7. We're almost there, guys. So what happens in this one is we start off with a flashback in the past. So, we see this girl running. She's also there. And then we see our one of our fan favorites, Michael Myers. Classic attire, chasing her. What happens is she runs up in a driveway. She jumps to a pool. Someone may or may not have drowned. And then Michael walks away. We come back to present time. We see our character Camille again, taking my spotlight. And then what happens is she meets up with a new character called Marsan. Or Marson for plebeians. Then what happens is they drive to another location. So they meet up with another character called Jordan, the one from the flashback right there. Or Jordan might not be a real name. It's another name. It might be this.
Aiden.
Or that might be your fake name. I don't know. So they meet up and they're doing a deal. And that shows a little sketchbook, a little doodle bobs of Michael, Freddy, Jason, the whole Scooby-Doo gang. And then what happens is they go in the building, and it turns out Jordan has Michael Myers' mask, all rusty and old, and all bloody on the side. Then he comes in. Michael comes in, crashes the party. He bonks Marson on the head, and then Jordan and Camille go Scooby-Dooing around, skedaddling, and they forget the mask. Then Michael gets the mask, and some shenanigans happens, and then Scooby and the gang run away, and Michael gets his mask. And that's that episode. Yes. Episode 7. The finale.
Finally!
What happens is happens right after. Marson drops off Camille at some random place. We don't know where it is. And he says, stay here! Or else, we gotta drop Jordan at the hospital. You're safer here. And it's like, that sounds a little stupid, don't you? That's a little odd wording. That's why she made the who face. She made the who? What? She made the silly face. I know, she's hanging out and just chilling. They're doing nothing. And then she hears something at the door. And of course, it's me. If you didn't know, it was me. I was the guy who came in. It wasn't just a random guy. It was me. I come in. I try to kill her because I was told to by someone. Some people told me to kill her. And then she shoots me in the head. The gun. The workplace today is unreal. You go in to do your job and you get a bullet in your skull. So I on the floor dead. This is recorded in the past. Who cares if this takes place? It's not canon. It's like the Christmas episode and when Camille died in the other Christmas episode. It's not real. This isn't real. None of this is real. So after the best character gets taken out of the movie, Camille's like, fuck it, we're going. So she packs her things and she runs out like she has some errands to run. So she runs out the building, but wait, there's a ghost face. Then she runs another way and there's a ghost face. And then there's multiple ghost faces. Two hefty ones, a little one. And then she gets backed up in the corner and then they take off the masks. And then it's Jordan and the other one's Marson. And the other one is unnamed actor number 3. season ends right there on a cliffhanger. So what happened? How many Ghostbusters are there? What's going to happen to Camille? Was it worth watching? Was this video worth watching? The answer is no.
Correct!
So, that's it for this video. I hope you guys are excited for season 2. It comes out in 1 week from today. That's it. I'm out. I hope you guys enjoyed. Get hyped for season 2. We're out!